Good Friday morning to you. The LA Times today detailing the parade of companies that has been leaving Southern California, especially going to places like Texas and Denver. And yesterday, that big deal announced in the tech sector, Broadcom and Avago. It looks like the new company there will be based in Singapore. So headquarters continue to leave the state of California, even though the overall economy in California seems to be doing okay. Checking the real-time numbers this morning, the GDP number was negative. In other words, the economy actually shrank slightly in the first 3 months of this year, and that has that's one of the reasons the market is down today. Although we are down today, we could end up with a positive month of May. Today is the final trading day of the month. 30 minutes into the trading day, the Dow's down about 50 points, NASDAQ and S&P slightly negative as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.